Too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the Bat! We're never getting out of here! We gotta try! What else can we do?
That gets smashed will be your face!
The memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Yeah. after this fight.
Going.
The boss of me is me.
I want teeth. I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
Thing is a Batman, eh?
Are you back for the night, sir? Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile. Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Assassins, sir? Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do...
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on some...
I'm sure this is wise, sir.
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active.
The Batwing is prepped and ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza, sir.
Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Thank you. Gotham optics get the call that the tower's something funny, right? So they send the guy over, but he never shows. Probably went home for the night, lazy bastard. Anyway, when he doesn't report in, they send us. There's no secret plan here, fellas. We're just doing our job.
And we just do it. See, we've been hired to make sure no one touches this tower. You want to see?
Come on, let's go. I'll be like, none of this ever happened.
Yeah, but what if you decide to tell someone, huh? So I guess it's the boss who asked him what we should do. I'm going to be right back.
He only takes text.
Weird, right? As long as he keeps playing us, he can use smoke signals all right there.
So, Gotham Optics get this benefit?
I'm thinking they must set you up, Gina.
What the? Grab the hostages!
You seeing this? What the hell is it? You got some kind of death wish?
I can drop smoke pellets to conceal my movements. I need to get up and out of danger. Can't shoot what you can't see.
I'll cover you.
Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Is that thing out there with you?
Are you crazy?
Better not be lying. Who's out there? Show yourself!
On the hostage taker by crawling through the vent. I can crawl in that vent to sneak up on the hostage taker. The hostage taker will see me unless I sneak up behind him. That vent will give me the element of surprise. Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just supposed to be a service call. Fix the tower, in and out.
You want to see their brains on the wall?
Whoever you are, come near me and I'll kill this guy. I ain't playing.
Good thing I'm a guard position.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety. This tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. I should investigate this crime scene before going any further. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. Looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired. And it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now.
Here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And, that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is. This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels. Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
If it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery. One you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course. Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Before that arms deal, I'll have no way to locate the Penguin.
That's him!
Drop him!
My board is lit up. If you don't have an assignment, please report in.